Rosaline Almagro-Batoy, and for today's video, I am going to perform the different types of stretching under the flexibility exercise. But before that, let's define first what is physical fitness. So, according to Wikipedia, physical fitness is a state of health and well-being, and more specifically, the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations, and daily activities. So, physical fitness can be achieved through proper nutrition, moderate to vigorous physical exercise, and sufficient rest, along with a formal recovery plan. So, the first type of stretching that we are going to perform is the static stretching. So, static stretching is a form of active and passive stretching in which you hold a position for about 30 to 60 seconds. So, the first example that I am going to perform is the arm goes over. So, place your left hand across your chest like this and hold it with your right arm for 10 seconds. 1, 2. And do it to the opposite side. So the next example that I am going to perform is the quadricep stretch. So hold your left foot up against your butt for 10 seconds. Dynamic stretching. Dynamic stretching is a movement-based type. It uses the muscles themselves to bring about stretch. So the first example that I am going to perform is the butt kick. So touch your butt with your heel. Finish up while doing a jog. So the next example that I am going to perform is the standing knee hop. So up your leg, then hop. Do it to the opposite side. Ballistic stretching. Ballistic stretching is a warm-up stretch method that involves quick and sudden movements to improve flexibility. So the first example that I am going to perform is the standing toe stretch. This exercise stretches the hamstring. So stand upright and start bouncing a jerk to touch down the toe. So, the second example is the sitting toe stretch. So we're going to sit on the floor with the upper body straight and legs stretched out and try to touch the ankles. And that's all. Thank you for watching.